putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only, I don't have kids. Just some, pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love it our own ways. Where are we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing.
Security checks coming up. You can do this. You keep your cool. Don't be nervous.
Howdy. Are you looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Keep going! Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there to meet you. Don't break character, just yet.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Looks expensive to me. Let's give it a new home. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. 30 seconds!
Good stuff. Your whiskey? Not sure what I expected from Lester. I guess this. Cut to the chase. Whiskey. Gonna stop you this round.
Supply. He's got a bunch of weapons and equipment shipments coming into the city. Get out there and destroy as many as you can.
You better not sue me. I've got the best choice.